Mic check. Alright guys, we're finally playing Animal Crossing. Deserted Island Getaway Package. Good afternoon, we're so excited to have you here. Let's be the first to congratulate you on your wise decision to sign up for this adventure. Is it a wise decision? Should we be doing this? I don't know. Welcome to the check-in counter for your deserted island getaway package. There's so much to look forward to, but first let us introduce ourselves. I'm Timmy with Nook Incorporated. And I'm Tommy. We'll be flying to the island with you to help you get settled. Think of us as your partners. We're in it for the long haul, so let's get started, shall we? Should we get started, y'all? Like I said, everyone's telling me to play this game. We could be playing Fortnite right now. What y'all think? I could end it now. So let's get started, shall we? I was saying earlier when my mic was muted, everyone was telling me to play this game. And I tell them, does it look like I would play some Animal Crossing? And their answer is always yes. You look exactly like the person that would play some Animal Crossing. And I took offense to that. I didn't like that. Let's beat this game. The first step is checking your application. Is this your first time applying for one of our packages? Yes, it is. Understood. Now then, we'll need to look at the application. Can we have your name, birthday? They're already trying to track me. Fortnite would never. These are more realistic. These are more fun. Thank you. that look like me, y'all? What happened to the beautiful hair? It's gone. It's gone. They jumped me. They cut my hair. Go ahead and add that picture to your record. And now, let's start talking about your new home. So exciting. You see, we're quite proud of the work we've done to help you feel comfortable in your new life. Oh yes, in fact, if you want, you can even experience the seasons the same way you're used to them. What I mean is, you have islands in the northern hemisphere and the southern hemisphere. I recommend choosing an island that has the same seasonal pattern as your current home. Excellent, the information really helps us focus on just the right island for you. So naturally, we recommend that you move to an island in the northern hemisphere. There are a few other reasons to make, but does that sound okay to you so far? Very good, we have a number of lovely uninhabited islands in the northern hemisphere to choose from. Now then, all of our islands are approximately the same size and they're all quite natural. I don't worry about whether you have enough space or comfort. You can't go wrong. Follow me and see the layout that looks appealing. That's how I would do it. I'll show you some maps now, and you can choose the best one for your new home. Before we depart, I have just one final question for you. If you could only bring one thing with you to Desert Island, what would it be? Sleeping bag, a lamp, some food, something to kill time. Well, y'all know my fat ass would take some food. But you find food on the island, so something to kill time. How interesting. Hello everyone. This angle is horrible for my views. There we go. Damn, I look good at this angle. Oh, hello everyone. Thank you for taking this charter flight as part of the Nook Inc. Deserted Island Getaway Package. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy a complimentary video presented. A video presentation about Deserted Island life. about right. So cold. So cold. I got the right to put up a fight. We're here. Now I know you must be incredibly excited. Please, for you know, I am at home, but I have one small request. Would you please join us for a short orientation session in a nearby plaza? Our fearless leader himself will be giving a piece of business I'd hate for you to miss it. Right now, if you'd like to move. Ooh, I look good. I almost bought a shirt that looked just like this too today. I didn't, I should have. It would be, if I bought that shirt, it'd be so fire. Because I could wear it right now. Maybe I'll go back tomorrow. This game is cool.
Naruto!
Move! Alright, is that everyone? Let's see. Is Cherry here? And how about Buck? Hey, and there's Enki, of course. You're goddamn right. I'll turn it over. See you, Mr. Nook. Our three adventures are ready to get started. Yes, yes, very good. Let's see how shall I begin. Yes, of course. Welcome, everyone. Welcome to your new island. My name is Tom Nook, and I'm the founder and president of Nook Incorporated, yes, yes. Your new pristine, lovely island, so congratulations. This is a package deal. I'll always be here to support you and assure your comfort and safety. But first things first, yes, yes. It's the first step to putting down some real food. I do have a certain connection in construction and real estate, and I'm getting ahead of myself, so let's just get started with a simple tent, shall we? Just put some tents on Stanley Tommy, and then we'll choose a spot to place it. Here you go, NK. Your very own tent. Once you find a place, I'll press X to access your inventory, and then select your tent places. Don't worry, you'll get a chance to see real estate before making your final decision. And you'll want a little breathing room, so take your time finding a space that works for you. Oh, I suppose we should probably set you up with the map too.
Thank you. Thank you.
You're doing too much. Try hard. This is just like Fortnite. Thank you. Ooh, that beat started to go off. Should have stayed awake. Who am I? So it looks like you decided to make your own way in the world. Get out there, explore new frontiers. That's all the way right, Daddy-o. You don't need to live by anyone's rules but your own. The world is made for exploring, you know. It's great being out there. It's a great feeling. Being by your lonesome can grind on the soul. You gotta make some friends. Grabbing this crazy world is Squaresville without some path. Friends are where it's at. I'm doing a bit of that myself, my bad. For you to wake up to your new life. Oh, but that rap I just gave you about friends, pretty cute. Laugh a whole lot more if you share it with some friends, if that's your scene.
Yeah.
I understand that's with your best pal, sounds pretty groovy to me.
Cool.
When you wake up, you'll be in sync in real time. Dig that out of life, I'll dig that out of life, and I'll catch you later. Wait, Tom, shit, young man needs his rest. After I did all the work for you last night, I didn't see you do a goddamn, oh, actually, he set up the fire, be a fishing rod. Oh. Okay. Damn, Nook. All right, Tom. Yeah. mouth should be higher. Thank you. switch. I'm just guessing, but I think it's a switch.
Mm-hmm.
Peace out, y'all.
I'm motherfucking tired.